Well, you have learned quite a few things about gear trains and how you can use them to power a robot. That's terrific. With a topic as important as gears, you can learn so much more. This activity will help you to understand how to create more complex designs using gear trains. Have fun exploring the gears.